Accompanied by her husband, Stina Wu landed in Namibia with only a suitcase. She had previously worked as a kindergarten teacher. Today, she is considered among Namibia's premier property moguls, with an empire some estimate at $1 billion. She built her empire from scratch with a little help from political friends and top government officials. The Namibian pieced together evidence that she has embedded herself with the ruling SWAPO party directly and some of its leaders in different towns of the country. She counts Police Inspector General Sebastian Daitunga, Land Reform Minister Utoni Nyoma, former Okahanya Mayor Valerie Aaron, and several councillors in several regions as her friends. Former Helau Nafiri Town Council Chief Executive Chris Shivolo is a shareholder and managing partner of Helmsman Group with Wu. Wu, real name Kiaoshia Wu, set up a China shop in Windhoek. Now, aged 41, she boasts ownership of prime land and buildings in the hearts of Windhoek, Rundu, Oshakati, Karibab, and Okahanya. Government sources say she first started making money as an agent facilitating the acquisition of permits and residency papers by Chinese business people. Those familiar with her businesses say Wu set up companies for China-based business people so that by the time they arrive in Namibia, the groundwork is already done. The practice also makes it easy for one to get residency papers if they have a business running in Namibia. Here are some of the properties she owns. At Oshakati, since 2004, the Etango shopping complex estimated to be worth more than 41 million Namibia dollars. In 2018, a 250-house development project. At Rundu, since 2008, the Galaxy shopping mall, Rundu's largest shopping complex, valued at 40 million Namibia dollars. In 2012, she bought 17 hectares at 870,000 Namibia dollars to construct the Rundu Rainbow Village. She made $40 million by selling each house for $200,000. She bought ERF 2532 for $694,000 and ERF 2534 at 1.3 million Namibia dollars. The land is unused, but there are plans for a hotel. Then the Kaisossi housing project for 550 houses. In 2011, she made more than 70 million Namibia dollars by selling each house for more than 350,000 Namibia dollars, and she's paid for councillors' trips to China twice. At Okahanya, in 2014, an investigation by the Urban Ministry alleged that she received 5 plots. She got 2 plots without having applied for them. A ministerial probe suggested that an investigation be conducted to determine whether Wu financed former Okahanya Mayor Valerie Aaron's lavish new home. In Windhoek, Wu owned 2 houses in Windhoek, one in Ludwigsdorf, valued at 7 million Namibia dollars, while another house in Eros is said to be valued at 9 million Namibia dollars. Wu said she sold the 2 houses to have additional funds for the completion of a 5-star Marigold Hotel in the city. The 59-room Marigold Hotel near Game Shopping Mall is worth 120 million Namibia dollars. She owns 35% of Kingsway Plaza opposite Vernal Park Mall, worth 48 million Namibia dollars, as well as Fujian City Mall in Windhoek. In terms of her connections, I don't mix business with politics. I have also never contributed to SWAPO fundraising activities, Wu insisted, despite evidence of her contributing to the party. The Namibian has uncovered evidence that she has a close relationship with the ruling SWAPO party and some of its leaders, including her friendship with Police Inspector General Sebastian Daitunga. Wu and businessman Jack Wang, who is a friend of President Hage Geingob, contributed 1 million Namibia dollars towards Geingob's 2014 election campaign.